She's yelling down the steps at us. That's the way. Colin brought Evie upstairs.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, man. So here we are, folks. We are going to get into... Let's check out Ultimate Team here and see what I got as far as my team. I haven't checked out Ultimate Team. This is Craig. Shut up, Dad. And Colin from Colin's Club. And we are going to play... Well, I'm going to play some Madden. And he's going to play some Madden.
Yeah.
So he's playing DraftKings with a friend. And I'm going to play a live game here. But I'm not going to do Ultimate Team. What I'm going to do is I'm going to check my Madden Ultimate Team cards, and then after that I'm going to go in and play a regular game using my favorite team, the Buffalo Bills. Alright, yay! Alright, here we go. Let's see what we got. Let's see if there's any packs. Any packs? Anything given to me? This is great, because I'm not on Ultimate Team like I used to be, so every time I get on there, there's a pack I have. So let's just open these up and then go right to the regular one. Let's see what we get here. Oh man, where are my $4 headphones? I got to put them on so I can hear some stuff. Scooch is up there yelling. Where's Evie, her stuffed animal? So here we go. We got a mutt gift. Come on, give me something big. Freeze players. We want players. Oh, are you kidding me?
Look, that's the one that you only get to use for 10 plays, though.
Yeah, but you know what? Seeing that I'm not really playing mutt that much anymore. Here we go. Deion Sanders. He was a legend. Man, oh, man. Oh, look at this. Tuck rule, Tom Brady. I remember that game. And we have, okay, let's go back and go to the next pack. We're going to go to a reward pack, Ultimate Freeze, right here. Let's get this over with. See what they're going to give us. An 80 Joshua Bellamy. Is that Bill Bellamy's brother? All right, let's go to the next one. Who we got? Reward pack right here. Come on. A ticket. A ticket to go where?
For draft champions.
Yeah, draft. I don't... All right, here we go with a free starter pack. This item is processing and added to your account. I probably already opened it. Let's jump back. Ooh. Oh, look at Cam Chancellor, 85 from the Seahawks. Strong safety. There you go. We're going to open up this Mutt Rewards pack. Come on. The hype. Okay, we got offense. Let's go. No. Next. Next. A 72. Ah, we'll take it. Power run. Don't need it.
No way.
Ooh, an 86. Look at that. Oh, Nakamakan. Holy cow. What do we got after this? Keep it moral and keep it rolling. Mutt currency. I really have to put a lot of my stuff on the auction. I can't believe how much stuff I'm just letting lay around. I think that's it, folks. I think that's it for Mutt. We got nothing. So what we're going to do, let's go to my team real quick, and we're going to update my team. Let's bang on that. My team is rated an 83.
Kind of.
Let's go with lineup tools. Generate best lineup. That's how we do. I don't care about chemistry a lot. Like I said before, they did chemistry. Ooh, I'm still in 83. They did chemistry like years ago. And then they re-release it. And they're like, oh, all new chemistry. Pfft, whatever. You know? So there's my offense. Pretty boss looking. Here's my defense. All right. Now we're going to jump in. And when we jump in, when this thing is loading up, I'm going to look at all the comments. I haven't had a chance to look at them yet. Sal Pena says, you and Colin are the best. I love you guys. Man, that is awesome. K Tiger says, want a wager? All right, let me get in. I'm going to leave Ultimate Team, and we are going to jump into Alex Gaming. I'm looking down real right here. I'm trying to see. I'm trying to... What's going on here? I'm trying to look real quick. Hector Gaming, what's going on? Omar S. Poles, what's happening? All right, we are going to go to regular online head-to-head Madden. I changed my defense to a 4-3 because I'm just a 4-3 guy. I like just keep it. I like playing basic. Where are you going?
I'm going to go get some water.
Water, huh? All right, we're going to, let's advance. The Bills, you know, once again this year, being a Bills fan, holy cow. You know, folks, I've been a Bills fan since the 80s. And, of course, I went through those four Super Bowl losses. As incredible as it was to make it to four Super Bowls, you know, it just, I mean, losing four in a row, you can't get those kind of odds in Vegas. That's horrible. Finally, though, somebody did a good show last year on how incredible it was that the Bills made it to four. And it was a show called 30 for 30. And they did a show on the Buffalo Bills, an hour show on, like, all these years later. They went back and talked
Dad,
to the
I'm
players.
I'm so lucky in draft champions.
They, how so?
What, 92 Ben Roethlisberger punter?
Well, yeah, sometimes Ben Roethlisberger and Tom Brady will punt the ball. Like, it'll be like a fake, pass, and they'll punt it, like, on fourth down. They've done it. Here we go, folks. I'm ready to go.
But what I got three.
So, Abraham Elmagar. Elmar Agani. Elmar Agani. Did I say that right? Abraham, you've been a Bills fan. That is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. JC Blizzard 91. Anyway, guys, Merry Christmas. JC Blizzard, you know what? We're subscribed to you. We got Dacian Montano.
Don't worry.
We're going to subscribe to you. Oh my, okay, here we go. I got to look here. I'm ready. Sal Penner, thank you so much. Double J TV said, hi, Colin. We just subscribed to you. Race Flash, we're going to subscribe to you. Okay, let these comments roll. I got to pick a return here, folks. I can't stand this new kicking. Oh, it kills me. All right, I did good on that one. Let's see. I hope I got my 4-3 going on. We got the Panthers going on. A lot of people like to run left. All right, we got my 4-3. Let's see here. Formation.
All right, this play I know you can't.
We'll go with the big dime.
I know you can't stop.
What you got, pal? What you going for? Where is my... I usually play man. I'm not really big on all these... all these hybrid defenses and stuff. I'm pretty simple, you know what I mean? I usually just play man defense and basic stuff. Ooh, they're going to run it again. He saw I was... Okay. So what I mean by like the hybrid ones, I got two defensive tackles and two linebackers as ends. I just like that basic D. Coach suggestion. We don't want concept. Come on, buddy. What are you picking? 4-4. So we got four linemen, four linebackers. We're going to have to go with something else. We'll go with the big dime. Cover two man. You know he's going
to
knock this out. He's going to go for something big. He's going to go. Cam, look at how big Cam is back there in the backfield. Man, he's big. Good hit. Who's covering who? Come on, big boys. I knew he was throwing, too. Let's get in there.
Hopefully this guy...
We're going to go with a... This is a little dangerous. Let's go with the monster green.
I called it. It was a full...
You know, like I said, I usually just pick normal stuff. I don't get too... What? You dropped it, you nincompoop. Oh, my gosh. That was horrible. Listen to the crowd goes wild.
I'm surprised I haven't passed it to somebody yet. I'm not going to say his name.
Do we want to go to the outside? No, let's go. Man, these defenses mess me up. We got Greg Olson over here. You're going to Greg. Come on. There we go. How'd you like that? Huh? Yeah! Let's go with the quarter. Cover two man spy. Let's press. We're going to press him, boss. Yeehaw! Let's get him. Come on, Zach Brown. Get over here. Brown. You know you're going to...
All right, come on.
Ah, Olsen. He kept his feet in. No! All right, everybody, don't forget these sub for subs. What's up, Thomas Lee? Don't forget, everybody, these streams are sub for subs. So what you got to do is you got to, you know, message somebody that's in the chat and say, hey, if you sub to me, I'll sub back. That's the way it's been working. We've been getting a lot of... PMs from people saying thank you very much.
You mean
We've
DMs,
been gaining some
not PMs.
Private message. We've been gaining subscribers in your streams. Thank you very much. What are you talking about? Huh?
What?
What do you mean? What are you talking about, DM?
Direct message.
Oh, okay. Direct message, private message. Isn't it all the same thing? We just killed Cam. What's up, Shark Boy? How you doing out there? MS Gaming Gameplay, Double J TV. I'm just going to try and read before my... Sal Campos Cruz, what is going on? MS Gaming Gameplay. All right. Oh, shoot. I got to see. I can't play around, man. I'll lose this game. This is what happens to me when I play this stuff. You know, I'll be in here. I'll be in here trying to read comments. Oh, we got something for you. We got something for you. What did you do, Gilmore? I thought Gilmore was supposed to be the boss. He just got wrecked. I mean, that guy broke his ankles, man. Come on, Gilmore. This is one of those slow moving games.
Oh, what the? All right.
Tampa. What do we got here? What are you doing? Third and inches. All right, we'll give you third and inches.
Sorry, friend.
Who's that guy? I never saw that name. Oh, first down. This is going to be a... You know what? The only thing that's tough about playing regular Madden is the quarters are long. Long quarters. All right, that dude, 58, Race Flash, Thomas Lee, Alex Gaming, USNA 93, Double J TV, Gap the Chicken. I love it. Hold on. I better...
Don't try my...
I got to look back up. I'm trying to look... So you got what's going on here is I'm streaming Madden against... a regular team. I'm using the regular Bills online against the regular Panthers. This is not Ultimate Team. Colin is right next to me. He is playing against a friend. Oh, nice hit. Nice hit. There you go. This is going to be tough, folks.
This is just going to be a game of scoring back and forth.
Nate the Great 24, what's up? It's gaming time, Jake. What is going on? All right, what do we got? He's going with three. There we go. All right, Darren,
so what you're going to do? You're going to knew it.
Oh, I should have covered. See, I double covered Olsen. I knew he was going to him. Did you see that? Third down. What do we got, folks? Alex Kirk Gaming, Anthony Morrow. What's going on? Double J TV. We're just going to Wolf Boy, Omar S. Pulls, Enchanter, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. I'm trying to read this stuff as I go on. I'm just trying to give you all shout outs. Remember, this is sub for sub. So go ahead and make sure that you ask people for a subscription. Come on. We know you're going to the middle of Olsen.
Oh, ankles. Did you see those ankles?
There we go. That's what I'm talking about, folks. Everybody was covered. Let's go with that big Bill D. Field goal. I'm not getting sucked in with that. I'm not getting sucked in with the fake field goal stuff. Man, these field goal kicks are rough. I have such a hard time with this stuff. He made it. Busy in here, isn't it? For such a tiny little room. Busy. He's... I just saw that over there. Interception.
But you can't outrun Odell.
All right. What are we going to do here, folks? What are we going to do? We got Percy Harvin, Sammy Watkins back there. Let's see what you guys got.
Exactly.
What are you doing, dude? What the heck were you doing? Sometimes I just think my running. I just don't know what I do here. You know what? We should just... First play of the game, we should just send one down. You know what I'm saying? Should we? I should just send one out there.
Let's go. Pick six.
Did you?
Pick six.
Oh, nice. See that? This crazy in this room. This tiny little room. We got him playing Madden on his PS4 and his TV. I'm playing Madden on my PS4 and my TV. All right. What are we going to do here? I could be getting stupid here. Come on.
He didn't even go for it.
I know. And I turned into him and I held triangle. He didn't even, like, jump. Nothing. I still don't.
just pretend like the ball wasn't there.
That was really weird, dude. That was nasty. I mean, I hit circle, moved to the ball, and I hit triangle to catch, and he didn't do anything. Ah. Sometimes, I don't even want to get into all the old Madden stuff that I used to research on this thing, man. Holy cow. Maybe my controller needs batteries or something. I don't know. Maybe my controller's low on the battery. You know?
2016.
Here you go. Ooh, Mr. Brown, if you're nasty.
Did you know Shane Green used to be on the Patriots?
What we got for you, man? We lost a few yards. Second and 11. You know he's going to be passing.
Team. Who's your favorite team? Saints?
What you going to pick, big boy?
Ooh,
come on.
What was that? Champ Bailey just smacked down.
We got the big dime.
Complete pick six.
2-3 Sixer. All right, what do we got? What do we got?
What?
There you go. Knock it down. That's what I'm talking about. What, he's looking for pass interference. What are you, nuts, son? Doggy, he's going to go for that one again. Throw it down the middle of the field again. There, he's going to go for it again.
And this guy is like... How did that happen? That was like ankle and then comeback.
We're going to Olsen. We know we're going to Olsen. We know we're going to Olsen. Another drop. Here you go. That's how you do it, Darby. 4-11. Mm-mm. That's why I love regular. I love this regular game. This guy going to go for it? Go for it. You know he's going to. Everybody does, man.
Oh.
All right, let's go with the big. He's going for it. Because if you're thinking this long about it, see, that's what happens.
You might have guessed it. Maybe not.
Oh, shoot. See, what makes me so sick is I double-covered Olsen.
Olsen's just that good. That's
he is that good. I know. He
I
is.
I have Odell on my team for draft champion. And this, with my good friend Charles, he can catch over anybody. With you. It's
the
Panthers in
possession of the football as we begin quarter this number two. This is a long game. Oh, what did I do? I already picked a play. All right, here we go. Hearts FC, what's going on? Let's see if we can get some subs to some people. Wolf Boy, you know we're subbed to you. Oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh. Here we go. Nice.
Because if you were to intercept that, you'd be gone.
Very nice. That's what I'm talking about, Kyle Williams. That's my boy right there. Get in there. Get him. Get him. Nothing to really get crazy about yet, folks. Are we going to go with Olsen again? Where's Olsen? Olsen's in the backfield.
I'm going to do something I have not done in a while. It's going to be super risky, but...
Go. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
No, oh, we're gonna scramble with RG3.
Oh, them out patterns, man, are beating me down. All right, he's gonna do that again. Man, oh man. I see what he's doing. Yep, that corner strike.
Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third.
If you're smart, I know what you're gonna do. If you're smart.
Oh, come on, you turd. Gilmore, you wreck.
No, you did not just do that.
Crap. I pulled my guy down. That was stupid. Come on, come on. Epic Gamer, what's going on, Wolf Boy? Nazar Van the Tack. I think I said that right. All right, what are we going for now? Let's do another one. Come on. See, I always do this stupid stuff. First play of the game, get an interception. I'm like, oh, let me try and go really far. Let me try and go. Ooh, you got wrecked.
Oh man.
Okay. Let's not get stupid this time. Whoa. See what happens, folks, when you don't play the game as much as you should. You can't just come in here and be a baller. You're going to get wrecked. That dude, 58, and Channer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's going on? I'm trying to read this stuff here. Okay, what do we got? That's a good run. I like runs, you know. We got to use McCoy a little bit. We're going to run some.
Did you not aim it?
Woo! DJ, what is up? Oh, that's some good stuff right there. Man, there's so many people I haven't seen in a long time. Wow. DJ, where'd you go? Let me subscribe to your channel, DJ. DJ, bam, there you go. All right, what do we got? I'm looking down. We got X or R. Oh! I am doing horrible.
Interception.
Man, oh man. How many interceptions can I throw in this game? That was so bad. And which team has the advantage? Well, let's just go back. Last time on offense, they rolled down. I don't know how I do this. I don't know how I get wrecked like this. You can see the sideline really get into the game. So defensively,
you're thinking to yourself, how do we take that away from them? How do we get the advantage back? Let's see what they come up with. I think pressure is
always the first way to go. Crap. Let's see if they dial it up this drive.
Just a yard on the first down carry. Did you see that? Tell me, did you see that? What just happened?
I'm speechless.
I'm speechless. But they'll abandon it now after
gaining only one on that play. Okay. What do we got? We're getting wrecked.
Oh, what dog? Oh, my God.
Two interceptions. Are you kidding me?
Gee whiz. That guy needs some extreme milk. See if they stay on the ground for second down. Stop doing the same play over and over and over. What? Okay, you're lucky you got that back.
All right, we got Abraham, Elmar, Agani. I like it. Wolf Boy, Epic Gamer, awesome, cool person. I am BSC22.
I already know what you're doing. And then you're going to throw it to this dude. Get it, I swear.
All right, this is going to be a little bit of a chance here. I take chances. Chances aren't good all the time.
He fumbled it two times in a row.
Sometimes I do take chances, so let's see what we got.
Yeah, you're definitely going to have to throw it on this
one. I can't stop Olsen. I'm getting wrecked. This is ridiculous.
What?
Some people just throw to him over and over. I can't stop him.
Okay, that makes sense, right?
There goes that Madden kicking stuff. It's so hard this year. All right, can we get back in this game? It's only the second quarter. We're down 16. Let's just feel it at the goal line. Oh, I ran into that.
He spun backwards.
He did.
Knowledge.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
This is so hard.
I got to score on this one here. Have to. This is the game right here, folks. I got to score. Last week, I started out like this last week. Came back on the guy, and then he asked for a friendly quit. And I was like, uh-uh. Mm-mm. Let's just keep going. We got to do some stuff here.
Did you hear that? No gain on that run, and while the team is down, that was a hard hit. Time to come especially from a lineman. Well, defensive lineman. Oh, he's got a faster pace and maybe opening things up a little bit,
throwing it a little bit more. There we go. Nice run. Good run. Same thing. Good run. We got to move. We got to move here, folks. Nothing's happening. I have to score here.
If you give him any type of block,
yes! He dropped it! Yes!
They're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
All right. Concentrating. Flip time, what's going on?
Oh! That would have been an interception if he was smart.
Throwing now, Taylor on first down. Going deep here for Watkins.
There we go, Watkins. That's my boy right there. That's what I'm talking about. Beat him out. Dang it, dude.
You're not. I can already tell.
Still in this game, folks.
Not getting in because I'm doing it just because I'm calling out.
I should go for a two-pointer and then get a touchdown and go for a two-pointer again because these field goal kicks are rough.
And what we've discovered as we watch games
is this. Oh, that was close.
Alright, well, here is where.
Alright, somebody said, can I sub to Maddox, Portillo, Maddox. We just subbed you. Okay. Make sure, Maddox. Let me just check. Maddox, Portillo. Yeah, we just subscribed to you. Now remember, folks. Zachary, we're going to Zachary, we're going to subscribe to you. Make sure, folks, when we subscribe to somebody, it's not going to show up right away. You're going to have to reload or refresh your page.
After the TD, here's
man, Sammy Watkins brought me home. That's how I got into the last game. I got back into the last name because I started throwing to Watkins, which I was not. This guy likes to pass. And I'm having a tough time covering Olsen, so...
Yeah, what do you think I should do? Run it or pass it on 30?
Run it. I don't know. No, don't ask me, because if you ask me and I say the wrong thing, then you're going to be upset.
All right, I'm listening to you.
All right.
Let's see if they can come back and put together a similar drive. And we'll see if they can do just that. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage.
He's thrown to Olsen a lot, which is, you know, it's good. That's smart. Olsen again. God, he's just using Olsen left and right. I can't take it. Yeah, it is his fifth catch. He's throwing to him like crazy. All right, we got to do something here. We got to stop him. He's not going to pick a play before the... There we go. All right, so what do we got? Let's take a look.
In this position,
dude, why would you pick a play? It's not going to go off. You got... See? Alex Gaming, what's going on? Christopher Scott Hill, what's up? Epic Gamer, Double J TV, Christopher Scott Hill again, Race Flash, Christina Colazzo, what's going on, Christina? Thank you for saying best user with Christopher Scott Hill. What's this one? Javanian Logs. That's awesome. Okay, here we go. What's he pick?
I can just do this play over.
The offense still has a couple plays to go to pick up the first on second down and three. On second down, here's Newton.
Doggy. See, he put Olsen out as a receiver, and he had a line. He had a DB on him, which was tough. Andy Bonilla, what's going on, my friend? There we go. Steak Lover Gamer. Yeah, GTA. Yeah.
Third down here for the offense after the incomplete pass. They come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end.
Oh, why didn't you intercept that? Are you crazy? He's going to go for it. Yeah, I'm not messing with this guy, man. He's got... Just go ahead. Bounce and watch. You better bounce into the end zone. Oh, are you kidding me? I wasn't messing with this guy, man. I wasn't. All right. All right. I got to score here. You don't understand. This has got to be a score. Come on, Mr. McCoy. Take it to the house like you did on that game a couple weeks ago when you ran what was like 60 yards through the middle.
Now you're just saying to yourself, okay, give up a score last time. What adjustments do we need to make to slow them down now and get the ball back for our own offense? Is it more pressure?
is it more zone? What do they have to do?
I mean, it's, what the?
We'll see if they can figure that out right here. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short.
That was a timeout.
And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up.
That definitely worked.
There we go. Charles Clay, that's my man.
Charles Hay?
Clay.
There's a good push to the tight end, and I think that we're looking at something out of central casting, frankly.
Absolutely.
I mean, size, the hands, speed.
Man, oh man, this is nuts. Square, R.
You light up the eyes of an offensive coordinator, don't you?
Jack this one down to McCoy. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line.
All right, second and five.
And it'll be second down.
What do we want to do? Do we want to go to the outside? There we go. Let's do with the corner strike. Renzro, what's up? Oh, who we got? Oh man, what do I do? What do I do? Circle. Square.
From the shotgun, it's Taylor.
Right side here, and that's complete.
Come on, come on. Good man. Good man, Mr. Harvin.
Don't do my own play on me. Don't do my own play. You just start doing my play on me. Oh, ooh.
Good catch. Good catch, Mr. Woods.
Mr.
Comes
together when the top part, catching the football, right? Whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs.
Ooh, this is your play, Colin. This is your play right here. You know what you know what it is.
Yup. Mm-hmm. Play works if you know how to use it. You're definitely getting the first down.
Great catch. In motion left comes Harvin. Taylor will throw again.
Don't throw it that late.
I know.
If you throw it late, then he's going to be way too far out. Throw when he's right behind his guys.
That was horrible.
Should have even tried, or is that one the quarterback sticks in his pocket?
I think the latter. I like what you said there, because trying is one thing. We can second guess just about every call.
All right, Mr. Watkins. Booyah. We got one more timeout. We got to get closer.
Let me do my play.
Colin, get out of here. Okay. Let's see. Mr. Clay.
I swear to God.
Should we go X? All right. Who are we going to go with?
Throwing now, Taylor on first down.
Oh, are you kidding me? He dropped it. There's no way I can make a field goal from here. There's absolutely no way.
You can do it.
I mean, on the 35, I can make it in the old Madden. But in this one... In this one, with the way you kick. Oh, man, what am I doing?
I'm gonna do a little something stupid here. But don't worry.
The way you kick in this one.
This is my made-up play. It's a savage play.
Ah. Where's the wind? Which way the wind going? 5 miles per hour?
No, that wasn't...
Bad. Ah! This kicking kills me on this game. Ah, this kicking in this game just ruins me.
It has to do with that. Definitely not the play I wanted to do. No.
They are backing off in the secondary.
It starts out with this. Oh, gee whiz.
Get him. You know he's going to throw a bomb, but I mean, what the heck are you going to do? You got to do something.
All right. Definitely.
Start the drive with a run.
Come on. Hold to God this time it works.
All right, what do we got going on here? Yeah, time for a break. We're getting wrecked. If I could have just scored right there, that would have been the shiz nickel. Thomas Lee says, hey, Craig, do I think the Bills are going to make the playoffs? You know, every year the Bills are in the hunt, okay? They're in the hunt every year. And then games that they should win, they don't. And it's going to be the 17th year in a row that the Bills have not made the playoffs, which is a record. You know? I mean, how much worse can it get? Oh, thankfully. Wow. Look at Luke Kuechly just blasted McCoy and made him fumble. Holy cow. He broke his back. All right, we're going to have to throw here. I mean, unfortunately, we're going to have to throw. That's just the way it is. And I don't like to throw because I stink at throwing. As you can see, I threw two interceptions right away.
What? Boy, what was that?
So we got second and 13. Come on. All right, Clay is open. We're going to have Woods go across, and then we'll look stuff off after that. All right, let's drop that one again. We're going to do a no huddle. We're going to go with the K-gun. Everybody remember the K-gun? The K-gun with Jim Kelly and... Okay. Whoa. I called... No. Get back over there. I tried to call an audible here, pal. All right? I messed up. What do we got? Should we go with that one? That's a long throw. This is a broken play. Broken play. See? Fourth and six. I should go for it right here because I'm a chance taker. No, you know what? I haven't gotten any interceptions yet. I'm due for an INT. All right? Madden logic, what happens is I'm down. It's going to want to keep you in the game. Let's see this punting and kicking here. So if you move it to the right or left, you have to hold it there. Okay.
And then once you click X, you're good.
Man, I'll tell you what, man. I can't believe I missed that stupid field goal. I really can't. I mean, did it have the distance? I don't even think it had the distance.
Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They were able to get the ball back here, didn't surrender.
Man, I tell you what, sometimes I hate the way this stuff changes around. There you go, Mr. Williams. Keep it going. Man, there's people open, though. That's what drives me nuts. You know?
No.
That's what drives me crazy, man. There's people that are open, and it's driving me nuts. All right, come on.
He has to be in the discussion. I'm going to flip it over. There's one other guy we've got to talk about from the AFC side. He had a rough game in his last out against Kansas City.
Where you going? 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 Get him. We got to hold him here. We got to hold him here. In my book, that's running the ball well. He's going to throw it. I know he's going to throw it. He's going to throw the ball. Come on, I want to get to my guy. There you go. Good job. We needed a pick six. That's what we needed. He's going to go for it.
I'd love to do something. I mean, you could score off of this. I thought that running the ball in that situation is what they would have done because at worst case scenario,
decision for your team. No. All right, let's go with special teams, but let's do something safe.
Whoa. Oh, what?
Here's Andy Lee now. On for his second punt.
Oh, you can't move your guy back anymore. You used to be able to move him back.
Yes.
Oh, this, okay, this guy you can.
I want to.
He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer.
Do I take it out?
And he'll take this in at the 1 yard line.
Come on, Watkins. Do your stuff.
What?
Boy, nearly broke that one as
all right, 36. Though. All right, that was good. I'm glad I took that out.
What?
Colin, will you calm down over there?
And now out come the Bills.
Guess what? Look where I started.
What do we want, folks? Let's go with something crazy.
Wasn't he in the end zone?
Oh, wrong play. Oh, I picked the wrong play. That's okay. No, leave it alone. Ah, man, they come in there fast.
Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. And quickly
ooh,
they get to the line.
I know the focus is LeSean McCoy here, but the defense is doing a really nice job.
Gosh, dang it.
Total in this game.
Yeah, such a prolific rusher, well up over 6,000 for his career. How have they kept him down?
Well, a lot of gang tackling, getting to the point of attack with a number of people. Not creating any creases or cracks for him to find his way through. Because you know, that agility and vision he has, he can always...
Come on, dude, you overthrew him.
Carolina getting set to take the field.
That was disgusting.
Like your face. Oh,
I mean, all I did was hit for him to throw the ball, rocket the ball to him, and he overthrew it.
Create space for our runners, and let's go ahead and get these guys. Low man wins. Let's go do it on this drive.
We'll watch that leverage on this drive.
That was horrible. That was freaking horrible, man. I didn't touch the sticks or nothing. I mean, I'm still in this stupid game if I could do something here. Gosh, dang it, dude. I can't believe he threw that ball over Clay's head. It was just... Nah! Come on. I should be able to run right now.
It's a gain of 7, and that'll lead here to a third down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game.
I mean, I'm in this crap a little bit, but it's just killing me.
That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner.
That should have been
in the flat and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
What do I do? This guy's going to break one soon. He's going to do something soon. All right. He's going to.
Second down, that brings up third. Stewart is the lone setback.
He's going to do something soon here. Come on, you turd! Cover him!
Hold on, can you wait for a second? Don't hit him unless it gets down like that, right?
I can't take it.
Back there in the pocket, firing it over the middle, he can really see everything clearly.
All right, let's take a look down here. What do we got? Gage Murphy, what's going on? Zachary Lieberman, Noah Waters, said IMBSC22. We're going to subscribe to you. There you go. Epic Gamer, Pokemon, Perfection, what's up? Savage of Destruction, I love it. We're going to subscribe to you. Boom. All right, let's keep this thing rolling. You know, this is dangerous. I'm going to run a blitz here. Why not, right? Why not run a blitz? because things aren't going too well.
So offense moving a little too slow there, could not get set, and
no,
they get the penalty.
No.
All right, we'll take that. Now, should I say anything because I just saw that happen, Colin, or should I just be quiet? Or should I bust your chops like you do to me? Because I just saw what happened. All right, let's do this. Unbelievable.
That makes sense, right?
What? That he caught it?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it happens, but it just stinks that... this is it. Nothing I can do. This game is getting... He's going away with it. Nothing I can do.
I can't wait till tomorrow.
Dang it!
Back now in Buffalo.
I don't have one interception.
Combat update?
I don't even have one interception. Let's just go with this.
C-O-P.
Oh, I'm disappointed. I'm so disappointed.
No. They come out with one back and three tight ends.
Good hit. So disappointed. Second and goal. We'll run it outside.
Let's go.
Where are the... That was the guy I had over on the left side. Dang it, dude.
And the Panthers add on to their lead. So they go play action, three tight ends out there in the heavy set.
Well, they showed everything. Now he's going to do 2 points. You know he's going to.
Heavy formation. You go play action off of it because if you're a defender, you're thinking it's a running play with that much beef on the field.
But they passed it and they got six out of it. Cam looking to throw. This will be caught.
Good job.
And this one incomplete. So they went for the two. They don't get it.
So I need to score twice.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick away. This is fielded at the goal line. And his guys will
nothing.
Football right at the
5:20. We got a lot of time. Let's go into the gun. We're going to leave a simple formation here. We're going to have to pick away. We're going to have to pick away a little bit and get down there. And then stop. We got to score here. And then stop him on D. But we can't waste a lot of time here. I got to get down there. What do we got going on? We can go R, triangle.
Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Gonna drop this off to McCoy.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna get on some GTA with my friend.
Okay, let's do this.
Gotta be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware a ball may come your way.
Second down, Taylor.
All right, first down, right?
Only a gain of a yard there, but it indeed...
That's all right, we'll take it. First down, first down.
And they're going to hurry back to the line now.
Here we go.
We got to move, boys. Come on.
They'll throw on first down with Taylor. And he'll check this one down in the corner.
Okay. We can rock this.
That one good for 10 yards.
What's up, dude?
And it'll be second and very short. Looked like a pretty good, safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. It's his guy out in the flat.
Yeah, so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about in your progressions, you either throwing the touchdown.
Come on, we need a catch. Third and inches.
In the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the
checkdown.
A nice safe throw.
What level are you on GTA right now?
Okay. We can do it. All right, everybody, make sure you're subbing to each other. People are gaining subs. I'm reading what people are saying. Like, I know, T-Mobile, right?
I'm level 60. I've had it for like... I've only played it for probably a day in total.
Third down, a nickel formation here defensively.
He's pressing, he's pressing. There you go. Glitched in. Dumped it off the woods. We gotta score here, folks. What am I hitting here? I don't even know what I'm hitting here.
What?
How could you? Why does this happen to me? Robert Woods, come on, man. You had it in the bread basket. Shut up, Dad. Oh my God, this sucks.
I call hacks on the other team.
Dang it, dude.
He had it in his hand.
He's mad. I mean, it happens in real life, dude. I can't say it's anything to do with Madden. X, circle, R. Break to the ball, dude. Third and 10. It's over here, folks. If we don't get it in here, it's over. Completely over.
Wait, don't leave it yet. Let me see how many people are in the intersection. Relief that the ball actually hit the ground and didn't go in the other direction.
All right, that's what we're doing here.
Oh my God, you can go out to like, I believe, 34. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Hurry up. We can make it.
A small lobby. Like normally, lobbies will have 25 to 30 people.
Triangle R.
So this is a good lobby.
Dang it!
Yes, I have cars.
I didn't know I picked a play where the stupid guy ran.
That's why I was going to join you, because I'm going to invite you to my CEO, and I believe every 10 minutes you get paid $5,000.
We have to score here. That's the Cowboys. You know what the problem is? I'm such a diehard Bills fan that I won't use anyone else. It's disgusting. R or triangle? It's over. Wow, dude, that sucks. That sucks. It's over. That was a good defensive play, though, man. He ran that. Can I challenge it?
All right.
Where's challenge? You can't challenge it. There's nothing to challenge, he says. He says there's nothing to challenge. He's like, listen, you got beat. There's nothing to challenge there. You shut your mouth. The crowd boos. Now the guy knows I got to pass. This is sad. And he's going to... Oh, this is bad. .329. See, there's always hope. I can still score three times, okay?
What?
All right, we got Goodwin in there.
No, you're in my session.
All right, here we go. I'm still in this, folks. I'm still in it. As a Bills fan, there's always hope.
So what you're going to do is you're going to pull down the bed.
Come on.
You'll see motorcycle club.
What in the world is going on here?
Click on it and then hit leave.
You got it? Now we need to change him to this. Dude, if the ball's bouncing in front of your face, they need to not turn the receiver off. He should still catch it.
I believe you're already in a CEO.
That was it. Touched your hands, Goodwin.
No, you're in a CEO too.
I can't believe it. I think that's definitely three interceptions. and one fumble.
Dude, you'll see
for a touchdown. That's crazy. Yeah, get out of bounds.
Hold out. You'll see Hero Serve. What a catch.
Especially the finishing part of getting his feet in bounds, toe tapping. This is nasty. Foot dragging. A little tapestry, if you will. Ooh, I haven't beat this bad in a while. Following the completed pass. And on all right. The side, they're playing press coverage. And the back goes into motion. On third down, Taylor. He didn't hang on to it. You kidding me? I know, Rex. That's right. Stay up. No, we're not. We gotta go for it. I mean, what the heck? Man, you shut up. I heard that guy making fun of him.
I don't care. I've heard worse, way worse.
We need it right here. We need a first down.
Yeah, the funny thing is, you can actually do this. Here we go, it's Taylor on fourth
down. And he comes back with one complete. That's stupid. He didn't even run his route and he threw it good.
Well, most people kill themselves if they have the cops on. Because it removes the line
of the... Oh, man. He's blitzing me. That's a, look at Rex. Rex was looking up into the sky like, please, God, just let me get this game. Let me come back. Let me come back and win. Second
down now after the incompletion. What color is it? Blue or green? To throw again is Taylor. There's blue.
He fumbles it and then he picks it up. It's over. All right, folks, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to read some stuff here. We're going to let the defense pick. We're just going to go ahead. This game's a wash. Sometimes when I do this, the computer will pick better plays than I can pick.
Don't worry.
I know there's a way where I can use my 4-3 in here.
Yep, all right, come on.
Or do you have to use your team's plays online? Okay, Cowboy fan says, say shut up, Dad, if you sub to me. I think I'm... Cowboy fan, I'm going to subscribe to you. I thought I was subscribed to you. All right, well, now I am. Savage Destruction, we're subscribed to you. Abdullah Epic, we are subscribed to you. Well, listen, Abdullah, don't forget. If people have said they subscribe to you, you got to remember what happens is... You have to refresh, and sometimes I've had people subscribe to me, and it didn't show up for like an hour. Or I subscribed to them, and I just said, keep checking, and then like an hour later, they're like, oh yeah. One time we had a kid inside the chat that was getting mad. He was subscribing to all these people, and he was like, I'm so mad. Nobody subscribed. Nobody. And I kid you not, this was like a month ago. And he was really mad, saying, I've been subscribing to people. They said they subscribed back. And I told him to hit his reload button up on the top left for me. It says reload this page, a little circle with an arrow. And he hit reload, and all of a sudden he was typing back in the chat, OMG, oh my God, you're right, thank you. And he had like, it was like 6 or 8 subscriptions that showed up once he hit reload. So that was it. Logan Franks, who was it, meaning the kid? I couldn't remember. I would have to go back and watch all my streams over. But it was hilarious. It really was, because after he realized that he hit that button, it showed the extra subscribers that he thought he didn't have. All right, let's look at a couple things. Forever Vlogs, what's up? Monster 246, what is going on? We're gonna subscribe to you. Pokemon Perfection, let's check you out. All right, we're subscribed to you, of course. Alex Gaming TV, you know we're subbed to you. Joel Simp. We're sub to you, Joel. Logan Franks, you know we're sub to you. Ren's Realm, what's going on? Ren's Realm said, Pokemon Perfection, I sub to you. Sub back, please. There you go. That's how you do it, folks.
You just want to go into friends only session.
That's how you do it. Keep going. I'm just going to let this game play out. 29-7. That sounds like a Bills game. Gage Murphy, what is up? There's your shout out. Pokemon Perfection says, Renna, I subbed. Let's see what else we got going on here. Now, after this game, folks, I am going to end the stream. So go ahead and get your ask people. When I end the stream, though, don't forget, once I end the stream and you see the blue screen, I'm still going to leave it alone so that way you guys can talk to each other, because sometimes people still talk to each other for a while, even when it's over. All right, what do we got? Dimension Gamer 4. Yes, we are going to subscribe to you. All right, everybody, there's Dimension Gamer 4. Savage of Destruction says, sub to me, everybody, and I'll sub back. Type 21 if you sub to me already, and Type 23 if you just sub to me. King FB28, what is up? Yes, we remember you, King. How you been? Monster 246 said, Logan Franks, I sub. See, this is how we do it, folks. You know, this guy's going to play. He's going to want to score again. He's probably going to. Boom. See? Oh, the guy dropped it. Now, if I was controlling that guy, I don't even know the buttons as well. I gotta get in there. There's so many buttons nowadays. I just get lost in all the buttons. All right, let's look at some people. Logan Frank says, what is the next stream, and is it BF1? You know, Logan, we usually just go ahead and do random stuff. I think what we're going to start doing, though, is I think we're going to start getting, like, whatever game is out and that's hot, we're going to stream that. Madden's always good to stream. BF1... You know, it didn't hit as good as I think they thought it was gonna. At least I followed. Listen, I've been playing Battlefield since PlayStation 2. Battlefield Modern Combat, okay? That was on the PS2. It was, like, incredible. They had tanks and helicopters back then. And everyone was great since then. But as incredible as Battlefield 1 is, the graphics, the authenticity, World War 1, all the history, I just can't get into the weapons and the vehicles. It's just, like I always say 100 times, and you all heard me say that they should have did what they did in Battlefield Bad Company 2. They had, you know, your up-to-date soldiers and war, and then they released those Vietnam map packs, what brought you back in time, which was awesome. I think if they would have done something like that with Battlefield, well, they should have did Battlefield 5 and then did map packs released that were World War 1 maps. I think that would have done so much better. So much better. All right, so we got 55 seconds. Let's see. Let's see. So we got Aiden Manzaris. Am I saying that right? Aiden Manzaris. I hope I said that right. I try and say people's name right. But if you watch our Pokemon pack openings, our football card pack openings, we can slander anything, I think, folks. You know? Come on, Sammy. So what we're going to do here is, should I pass? Yeah, why not? Let's pass a little. You know, we'll pass, we'll take some timeouts, we'll see what we can do. We'll try and get a last minute touchdown. Xavier Alcala, what is going on? Yeah, we did. Okay. X, circle, or R? I'm getting... This guy's got a good D, man. He knows how to blast somebody in. That could have been a bad one again. Yeah, you know what? Lowell's Cookout, Overwatch. You're actually right. FIFA 17, I should have. You know, I was just... I mean, I play Madden, so I'm getting blasted in this game, but... FIFA 17, we played that back a few years ago, and I just don't think I would be able to compete. Taylor doesn't move around too good. You know what I mean? He's not a... The only thing I don't like is, like, right when I hiked the ball, I was holding the left stick to the right, and he wasn't really doing what I thought he should have been doing. He had a bounce. There you go. Oh, now you want to move the ball downfield, do you? I see how it is. NBA 2K17, I'm going to tell you, I used to play that game back in the day, and it's been so long. I mean, another game I wouldn't be able to compete. I just don't want to, I'm getting blown out here, so what's the difference, right? We got extra circle. It's amazing how their guys react here. His guys are reacting like really good. This thing moving?
Hit up on the D-pad.
Come on, we moving?
So they brought in an extra defensive back here, so probably not expecting a run.
So he's gonna.
And what you're gonna want to do is you'll see like that weird.
Hold on to it. I knew you wouldn't hold on to it, you turd.
4-3.
I'm just getting rocked.
Asking out of running backs, you can't just be a guy who can
run the football. You have to be able to catch it as well. And he didn't get that. All right, King FB, let's go ahead and see if we're subscribed to you. We are King. See, that's what I'm saying right there, folks. King FB 28. When I hover over your name with the mouse, it says that I'm subbed to you.
Here we go. It's Taylor on fourth down. Gonna drop this off to McCullough. Complete.
Alright.
He's gonna have the first down at about the 38.
This defense is stout, man. I can't get anything going. Like, right when I throw the ball, the reaction of this defense is boss. Like, his DBs are, like, right on it.
What's happening right now? What's happening?
We'll go square. We gotta go. He got it. Oh my god. Look at that. Do you see this? Dude, he caught it. Like, I want to hit replay on that. That was crazy. That was super, though. You know, most of the game I wasn't even zoning in on Watkins, and I should have been. I should have been throwing him a lot more. I do it every time I play. Let's see if we can do an onsides for the heck of it. Now, onsides kicks, you still got to hit the X button, right?
Missions require four people, and you have to be super experienced.
I wouldn't even know what to do here. Okay, there you go. All right, folks, so this is going to be the end of the stream. I got my butt beat. Awesome, cool person. I am going to subscribe to you. Bang. Gage Murphy, be everyone, and just shut up, Dad. Never. I'll never shut up. Logan Franks, what's up? Alex Gaming, there's your shout-out. Let's go ahead and see what we got. Cowboy Fan is looking for some subs. Let's go here. Come on.
The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee.
So, Colin, Braden Brown said, tell Colin to get 3-on-3 freestyle. It's free on PS4. You know what that is? Mushroomface 123, what's going on? Did I subscribe to you? Mushroomface, what? There we go. We're subscribing to you. Abdullah's Epic, okay, Pokemon Perfection, I will enter. We're subscribed to you, Abdullah. Mushroomface, good game, guys. That guy had a pretty good... Look at Rex wouldn't be doing that. He wouldn't be patting T-Mobile. Look at the graphics right there. Look at the shininess in the Panthers helmet. That's beautiful, man. I still want the old Bills helmets back, the red ones. I miss them. I'm going to see some footage here. That was a good game. That guy played really good. All right. Awesome, cool person. Sub to me, please. That's Seabass Football. Let's see what we got. Seabass Football. We're going to subscribe to you. There you go. Prime X Replays, we're subscribed to you. Jay, they, what's going on? Jay, we just subscribed to you. All right, folks, we're going to let these replays run through here. We got rocked. Wow, I had good passing yards. We had the same rushing yards. Takeaways, 5 takeaways. There you have it, folks. You can't win a game having takeaways like that. Alex Gaming, there's your shout out. Let me try this. So, John Vasquez J. Diego, what is going on?
You should work for a radio station.
Yeah, that would be awesome. I'd love to work for a radio station. Folks, that is it. Listen, you know how it is over here. We love you all. Everybody. Alex Gaming, there's your shout out. I'm going to go through this right here a little bit. We're going to finish this game. Can I do highlights? Let's just check out this Sammy Watkins touchdown, all right? Let's check it out. Let me get to the fourth quarter. Where you at? TD. No, we don't want that.
Yeah, sucker.
Oh, there we go. All right. So right here, where is Watkins? He had a score right around here. Where does it say TD? Come on.
I don't know what he's talking about. I mean, I never normally do missions.
That's the fourth. What are you talking about, you turd?
Did it require just two people?
I got to get to that. I'm going to get to that so you guys can go ahead and do some more stuff. Don't tell me.
Yup, it was the Karuma. You were delivering it to a bank?
I'm in fourth quarter up there. Second, third, fourth. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I going the wrong way? Here we go, yep. Right here. My bad.
That's the first heist.
So let's check this out. Keep on subbing to each other. I'm going to read through the stuff again. Let's check out Cameron. We're going to drop it back. Let's see if he was in. Let's see if I got away with one.
Jesus.
Will you simmer down over there, dude? All right, watch this. I throw it up. Double coverage. I should have been using Watkins a lot more. Very stupid on my part.
Yeah. God dang it. I finished fifth, but I sneezed.
Ooh. Look at them. Watkins up in the double coverage. He did. He came down in bounds with it.
I don't have it unlocked.
He came down. Yeah, had control all the way through the catch. That's my boy right there. All right, let's back her up. Let's play it in real time.
No. I normally never do
Let's
this.
Go ahead and play this in real time.
Yeah.
Bam. Here we go. Yeah.
Just without doing
Oh, yeah.
This.
All right, folks. There it is. That was my pride and glory of the whole game. One good touchdown. Ghetto, what's up? You said your brother wants to hear. All right, let me just roll up a little bit more here so we can get a...
$10,000 from a race that took probably
So I can see it, because sometimes this thing goes so fast. So this is for your brother. John Vasquez J. Diego, what is going on? I am a fighting kid. That is awesome. Love it. And we are subscribed to you now.
I do races sometimes.
Awesome, cool person is looking for some subs. Who else we got in here? That's awesome. Tina Schumann, what is going on? D Money, please give me shout out. Tina Schumann, there's your shout out. Did we subscribe to you, Tina? You know what? We're going to subscribe to your channel. There you go, Tina. Hunter Chad Games, are we subscribed to you? No, we're not. There you go, Hunter. I like the X-Wing Fighter as your channel art. Avenger 442 AJ, what's up? We're subscribed to you. Folks, I just got my butt beat in Madden. I got rocked. How do you edit consistently? It's a pain. Prime X replays. Let me tell you something. When you talk about editing here, you know, you don't even know. Let me tell you. I mean, maybe you do know, but what I'm saying, I'm not saying that like at you. I'm saying I am so far behind. We have like probably 6-7 hours worth of video footage that I still have to edit, which if you know, for every hour of video that you do, sometimes it's 2, sometimes 3 hours of editing. If you add in any noises, cuts, breaks, you know, transitions. Man, oh man. Go ahead. If you look at the last video I did, the Monopoly Pokemon game, okay? It's a 7-minute video. I kid you not. To get the breaks in right and get some of the things in right and put the reindeer in there when I said it was Christmas time and all that. That video, seriously, it's a 7-minute video, and it probably took me 4 hours of editing because I wanted it to be nice and do right and different. It's nuts, dude. I mean, my hat goes off to YouTubers that are 100 times bigger than us because the editing is excruciating. It's cringeworthy. It's just sitting on my batuti right here in this chair because the laptop. So what we have is, you got my TV right there, my gaming TV. The PS4 is on the wall up there. Our laptop, and I do all the editing on that, and that's what I read. I read all the comments.
So and, you know how to accept the invites?
You know, I got to go to bed because I got to be up at 5 to go to work tomorrow morning. Rafael Lopez, thank you so much. I'm going to subscribe to you, Rafael Lopez. And that's just how I hit it. I mean, it's absolutely crazy. Seabass football, hashtag shut up, Dad. I love it. All right, folks, listen. I love you all. I would stream every night if I could, but I can't because I have to edit. Realistically, I should jump in and load up the edit, the next mail video I got to do. Tony Plays has been waiting for his. Don't forget, we get mail. We have our P.O. boxes in the description of the channel and at the end of the channel in our about section. You can go ahead and send us some fan mail, which a lot of people, every week we've been getting fan mail. Just write us a letter, one paragraph. People have been sending us stuff. You don't need to send us anything. If you do send something, don't send something you want back. We can't trade football or baseball or Pokemon cards. We just don't have the time right now. I wish we did, but yeah. If someday this ever took off to where I could do it full time, then I would be much more engaged with people and be a little more personable than I can. But I don't know if it's ever going to get to that point, you know? All right. So who we got? Savage of Destruction. We are subscribed to you. Make sure you log in and log back out or hit reload because it may take a minute. Hashtag gaming and more. We're going to subscribe to you. There you go, folks. Listen, like I said, this is Craig, the Shut Up Dad, and Colin from Colin's Club. And we try and rock this. You know what I'm saying, folks. We love y'all. All right, everyone. Have a good night.